NASCAR's road course races often throw up a surprise, but few would have picked the winner of last week's race, Casey Kaneham.
Casey Kane wins at Sonoma.
Kane hadn't won a race in over a year, while the last time Richard Petty had a car in victory lane was back in 1999. The victory also put Kane on the cusp of that all-important top 12 as the series hits New Hampshire and the first of 10 events that make up the Race to the Chase.